I got rope, I can hang myself now. Where are you, son of a bitch? Is it upstairs? Search every corner of this house. What for, I don't know. Probably like the end there. I shades, bro. Sweet kicks, bro. Sweet Red Bull, bro. Got a leak in this hood. We gotta fix that, yo. Oh, that's nasty. That palmer went deaf. Definitely a patient with the ball. They always do that shit. Jesus Christ. It's a close garage. It's pretty safe. That's when I shit myself. Food's great and all, but I need ammo. That curtain just moved. So King Henry. Sucks. Where? There you are, you stupid son of a bitch. Am I supposed to fight you in the dark? Oh shit, I'm mad. You ugly motherfucker. Oh, you're disgusting. No, Molly, this is like H1Z1 survival, but a little bit more fleshed out, a little bit more realistic. It's just nighttime right now, so it's fucking spooky as shit. The server time is based on the day and night cycle, so I don't know what time zone this is, but it's 2:33 p.m. where I'm at. It's dark as shit in this, so it's obviously nighttime. Yeah, I don't think Tom's coming back. Maybe I killed Tom. There's Tom. What's up, Tom? I'll take a look at this map. Now I have to equip it. It's dark. I did put my... Eh, it's probably my mic. This is just a gaming headset mic, it's not a studio microphone. So I looted this house. Did not loot this house. That's not a trash can. What are you doing? Yeah, that's not suspicious. A fresh apple under a dirty sink. I might have to go soon though, for about an hour. And we'll be back on streaming for a couple hours. Ah, and the airport still. How was the trip? Unless you're still on it. trying to carry both weapons, but it's not working. I'll come back for you, Shog. Taking it back to base. Trip was okay, that's good to hear, Molly. Sucks about the 8-hour layer though. That's always the worst. Freaky. Oh, the floor, Jaden. Ouch, man. So lost, it's dark, it's spoopy. Trying to make it back to our base by the lake. No idea where I am. This way. Yeah, I just heard about it too, Jaden. It's a much more realistic, much more hardcore H1Z1 survival. It's called Miscreated. It's the same basic concept, not a zombie apocalypse, but a post-nuclear fallout. I am leaking, though. No, it's fully multiplayer. It's multiplayer servers just like H1Z1. It's a pretty big map though. I think I found the lake. I think it's behind these houses. We need a keypad door because our door right now, we have to remember to lock it after we open it. Yeah, and guess what? It's only 20 bucks. I just missed a sale where it was $10, just half off. Here we go, home sweet home. Guaranteed update for this game every month for the devs. seems like they're banking on the the failure of these ones like DayZ. Not failure, they're still good games, but... look at my grand mansion. Yes. Beautiful. Beautiful. How to use this map. My guy's just staring at it. Oh well, look at that. My buddy put in a lamp. This is the map. We're near Woodhaven, but we're on the left there. Guys, I'm gonna have to stop streaming for about half an hour, maybe less. I'll be back. I know you guys are in the airport though, so. See if when I stream back on, you guys can watch or not. Have a good trip, guys.